Hunter decided to enter his plea to protect those he loves from unnecessary hurt and cruel humiliation. He will now move on with us to the sentencing phase while keeping open the options to raise the many clear issues with this case on appeal. Hunter put his family first today, and it was a brave and loving thing for him to do.
If you like this video, then like, share, and subscribe to Mirror Now.